At least 3 people have died in the attack that took place in Afghanistan's Nangarhar province. On Wednesday morning, eyewitnesses said that 2 of those killed were members of Taliban forces and another was a civilian. Tolo News reported, notably, on Sunday, 2 civilians were also killed in an explosion at a bus station in Afghanistan's eastern city of Jalalabad. Subscribe to the channel for more news.